from reuniting pets with their owners to taking dozens of cats and dogs back up to Southern Oregon, there's still much to be done.
We know how grateful the shelters are in Northern California that we're able to help.
A month after California's deadliest fire, the Camp Fire, the community of Paradise is still reeling. Shelters are filled to the brim with animals in need of adoption, and many more newly separated from their families and rescued from flames. It's why animal shelters and humane societies in Southern Oregon are running to help.
It makes us feel really good to know that we're helping the people, you know, maybe not directly, but we're making room for the animals that have been displaced.
Southern Oregon Humane Society Executive Director Karen Evans says her team is making the trip every week, bringing back dozens of animals.
When they are full, unfortunately, they do have to start euthanizing, and so we try to make sure that doesn't happen.
Rogue Valley Humane Society in Grants Pass is also sending some of their own to reunite families with their pets.
I think that my team is just really proud to be out there helping and just and comforting the animals.
But their end goal is the same.
Everybody's hope is that they will be reunited with their owners, and so we try to keep them as close to the fire so that they may be able to be claimed by their owners.
If you're looking to adopt, visit our website at kobi5.com for the details.